Here comes the Long Island IC. Welcome to WWE Superstars, everybody. I'm Scott Stanford alongside honorary broski of the week, Josh Matthews. And Josh,
is popping.
You're doing it nice, baby. This could be a huge night for the Woo 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 Kid here in his hometown.
Yeah, this portion of Superstars taking place on Long Island. Can't imagine the goosebumps that Zack Ryder has right now performing on Long Island, his hometown.
Everyone's here to see Zack Ryder. I mean, my broskies are here. My dad's here. Even my girlfriend's here. She's looking hot as hell. There is no stopping the Ryder Revolution. You see all these Zack Ryder signs? You see all these Zack Ryder signs? Bro, are you serious? Who here wants to be the broski of the week? It's real simple. Just dress to impress, fist pump, and don't forget, take care, spike your hair. Woo, 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 you know it.
Yo la llevo primero, primo.
Apparently, DZP is CFB.
Okay, well, can you explain what that means?
Closed for business. Zack and Primo, one-time tag team partners here on Superstars, now facing off in one-on-one action. Now, Josh, I guess when it comes to moving up that ladder here in the WWE, it really is every man for himself. But from what I understand, from what I was hearing back in the locker room today, it seems like Primo might be a little envious of Zack's newfound fame on the internet.
Well, from what I understand, it's a little more complex than that, Scott, but that's really all I'm allowed to get into when it comes to the relationship between Primo and Long Island IC Zack Ryder.
So you're saying there's more that we don't know about?
Yes.
I will have to get to the bottom as Primo and Zack Ryder hooking it up here on WWE Superstars. Ladies and gentlemen, just 3 days away from Washington, D.C., and capital punishment.
Break it clean.
And both of these fellas look like they want to dish out a little capital punishment here tonight. Zack rolls them up. Two count. No.
So many things for us to talk about here with Zack Ryder going one-on-one with Primo. 3 days away, as you mentioned, Scott, capital punishment in our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Now, I wrote down what Zack said about being the broski of the week, dressed to impress, fist pump, check. I did those earlier.
You're spiking your hair.
And I'm taking care and spiking my hair.
You got it all covered, my friend. Maybe I can get you on the program for once.
Talking about true Long Island story, huh?
Well, you know, when you're a bro all the way.
Hey, he's got the roll. Let's go. One, two. Come on, let's go.
Two former champions in the ring. Ryder, a former tag team champion with Curt Hawkins. Primo, former champion. Actually, he and his brother, one of the first unified tag team champions here in the WWE.
That's what I like about you, Scott. All the obscure facts that you can find, you bring to the table here on Superstars.
Obscurity is my middle name, my friend.
You're always teaching me something. Nice takedown there by Primo.
Primo just insulting Zack by messing up his hair. The Ryder taking exception.
We talk about all the things that Zack Ryder says, but one thing's for sure, when the bell rings, Zack Ryder is all business. One of the most intense superstars we have here in WWE.
Oh, look at this. Primo going up and over. Wow. Zack all business, dishing out the punishment. No fooling around in the Long Island IC tonight as he goes outside. And Ryder working this crowd up into a frenzy here on Long Island at the Nassau Coliseum.
This is an arena where, as a kid, Zack Ryder would sleep outside of just to make sure he can see his favorite superstars when he was a kid. And now Zack Ryder has come full circle competing here tonight against Primo.
Got his family and friends here.
out on the island.
Yeah, trying to find Zack Ryder's girlfriend. He said she was here and she's looking good.
Yes, no, she's right over there. I see her.
Primo missing. Oh, and he's hung up on the ropes now. Zack going to work. Zack none too happy with his former tag team partner. And every time he makes that L.I. sign, the crowd here on the island going nuts.
I think the situation with Primo is Primo was tired of Zack Ryder just kind of wanting to be an individual. Primo thought that they were going to create a very successful tag team. It really didn't work out. Zack Ryder is, there's nothing wrong with this. Zack Ryder is just kind of all about Zack Ryder.
Yeah, and actually Primo, when I asked him about, wow, that's going to take its toll. The term down with Zack and Primo, clearly a thing of the past. We'll see who comes out on top here on Superstars next.
This Monday, the power is yours in a live 3-hour special event that puts you, the WWE Universe, in control. Raw, power to the people. You make the matches, decide the stipulations. You control everything. Raw is yours. Take control of the live show by voting with your mobile phone. It's Raw, power to the people. A 3-hour spectacular special start time live this Monday at 8, only on USA.
Back here on WWE Superstar, Scott Stanford, Josh Matthews, the woo-woo-woo kid, Zack Ryder in a battle with his former tag team partner Primo. And Josh, two terrific athletes who could both benefit from a win here tonight.
And you'll notice that the WWE Universe strongly behind Zack Ryder. That's because we are on Long Island, the hometown of the woo-woo-woo kid, Zack Ryder.
Sunset flip for Zack as he picks up the 2 count. Primo. Look at this maneuver by Primo. Wow.
Very nice submission maneuver here by Primo. He's done a great job of just trying to slow down the Ryder revolution.
Primo trying to rip the mouth open on Ryder. Zack counters right back as he goes back on the offense.
Can't imagine what kind of episode we'd see of true Long Island story this week.
Should Zack Ryder
come up on the losing end here tonight against Primo?
Amassing over 2 million views, over 17 episodes on YouTube is the true Long Island story. Ooh, Primo with the beautiful drop kick.
Just a glimpse of the athleticism that Primo brings to the table.
Primo's had his heart set on doing this since he's 7 years old.
As he goes Ryder here.
Nope. 7 years old, Primo's been dreaming of a WWE superstar. Talk about knowing what you want to do since you're a kid. Ryder now. An obvious pain.
Again, another submission maneuver applied here by Primo.
By the way, I was reading WWE Magazine earlier today.
Okay.
The haircut that Zack has when he spikes his head, it's called a strong island. That was the name of the haircut. It was under there with all the superstars.
Okay.
Name of the haircut, strong island.
I'm with you.
So we could feasibly say you as well have a strong island haircut. Zack takes one in the gut. Primo now raking the eyes with the boots. And I'll tell you what, it doesn't seem like too long ago that we were talking about being down with Zack and Primo. As Primo in for the cover now. 2 count as Zack kicks out.
Primo has done a great job of systematically dissecting Zack Ryder, but Primo can't get frustrated here. Has to stay on top of Zack, stay in control.
Yeah, we were talking about down with Zack and Primo, and these two had a nice little run going here on Superstars. They looked like they were a nice cohesive unit. And I got to tell you, I'm a little shocked that the two of them are going at it against each other here tonight.
I don't think it's shocking. I think that these are two superstars who want to venture out on their own, become individuals, become champions on their own.
Both fellas now feeling the toll of a very physical battle. Primo told me earlier today that he said Zach wanted to continue their relationship as tag team partners, but Primo said he wants to rise to the top, not the middle.
And that's Primo's prerogative. This is a crucial moment in this match right now for both Primo and Zack Ryder.
Ryder going to work now on Primo. What a physical match here on Superstars. Oh, face first goes Primo. That's got to do it. Ryder setting up. Leg drop across the neck, that's got to do it. No. Wow, Primo digging down deep. The frustration on the face of Zack Ryder as he thought he had him dead to rights.
And now it's Ryder who has to stay focused, stay in control here. Again, Zack throws up the L.I.
and that
for Long Island.
That could only mean one thing, the Broski boot. Broski boot right in your face.
Yeah, that'll rattle your brain.
That's got to do it. Two count. No. Wow. What does Ryder have to do to take down Primo?
And where's the after party going to be at tonight here on Long Island should Zack Ryder defeat Primo? That's what I want to know.
I don't even want to know about that.
Oh!
That could be trouble. I don't want to be anywhere near that.
Ryder's in trouble right now.
Oh! Zack holding out of the ropes. Very smart maneuver. Rough Ryder time. Wow, out of nowhere. That's got to do it. Zack Ryder victorious on Long Island. Wow.
In front of his friends and family, Zack Ryder victorious here. Zack Ryder has got to be feeling great right now as we take one more look.
Setting up for that Broski boot. Oh,
bam.
Right in your face.
And then Primo would look to take advantage, but Ryder, great presence of mind, holding onto the rope there, and then Zack Ryder with the rough Ryder leg lariat, the signature maneuver, picks up the victory for Long Island IC.
So Zack Ryder giving the hometown crowd something to cheer about as Long Island IC comes up victorious over Primo. Ladies and gentlemen, just 3 days away from capital punishment, and I wonder, Josh, who better to comment than President Obama?
And what would happen if President Obama was faced with the tough questions from the superstars of Friday Night SmackDown?